a town just north of Belfast. White houses row on row. There's risen arms to family. How proudly they did crow. Now proud and happy parents watch their son grow to a man, and they taught him truth and justice in this part of Ireland. One day there came a letter with his comrades he would go to a land across the water, where the tears and blood would flow. So we wave farewell to Ulster, and next morning at the dawn, after a broken hearted mother sent her son off to the storm. One night she lay sleeping in a dream there at the door. So the handsome looking soldier, the king's colors he had on, he said, "Mother, don't you know me? Let me in, I'm feeling cold." With a crimson blood upon his chest, this fearful story told. There's a town just north of Belfast, we're all tears falling from her eyes. There's a graveyard north of the fold. The white cross is on roll, where his leaves beside his comrades now, in the fields where the red poppies grow. Yes, he sleeps beside his comrades now, in the fields where the rain